Michael.
What are you doing today, Michael?
Going skydiving.
Was this your idea?
No, it's his.
This guy's?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's been before. You might want to check your friends list. You know, I don't know about all that crap. But why are you jumping?
I don't know, just to do it. I've always wanted to.
All right.
Well, saw the opportunity.
Well, who's here with you? I know this guy.
Connor and Jalen.
All right, man, let's get all in here.
Yeah,
go on there, guys. You know, I always like to get a good picture in case one of y'all don't make it. That way you can say, oh, yeah, that was the day we lost Jalen, right?
That was a good day.
Oh, dang, man. Wow, is anybody that's not here that should be?
Is there?
No.
No.
Nobody? Yeah. So this is the crew then, right?
Yeah.
So I know you said you go to college?
Yeah.
Where at?
First day.
And do these guys know you from there?
We grew up together.
Oh, y'all grew up together?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Again, you might want to check that friends list, man. Especially as you get older and move on, because they will cause you trouble. All right, guys, well, we're here at Skydive Tennessee. We're going up 14,000 feet. We're going to jump out of a plane. Does that sound like something we should be doing?
Oh, yes. I do it again.
He's here.
And he's here. All right, well, we'll see you on the sky. All right, Mike, you ready to do this? Say goodbye to your friends. We're out of here.
Adam, you got
it, fellas.
Turn towards me. All right, Michael, back on the ground. How was that?
That was amazing.
What was your favorite part?
Right out of the plane. Right out. Okay, not being cool. Able to hear anything. Oh, my God.
We did a great job, man. Hope you had fun.
I did.
Thanks for jumping to Skydive Tennessee.
Full soon.